We're going to turn now to that tense military standoff between Russia and Ukraine. Tonight, U.S.-led NATO troops and Russian forces are ramping up intense war games in the region.
What they're thinking, why the nation is sinking.